And I was like, guys, I asked to join. You guys, I mean, no, that time they wanted me to, I remember. And then Zurek got a hold of me. He's like, dude, what the fuck? And then, you know, Melanitis and Jimmy were like, thank God you showed up. They were kicking our ass. Or they were, like, having a hard time. It was like a whole team against the two of them. I'm like, who do you think I'm gonna join? The team that's got the numbers? Or I said, those are my friends. They didn't realize that. And Wookie gave the go ahead. That was funny. Where are you at?
Well done.
Okay.
Republic bombers inbound. Keep those clankers off.
Is that him right here? I see. Is it blueberry? Was it blueberry toast? I killed somebody named blueberry toast that was coming up from your side. Well, from that side, from the right side, I guess.
Free our cruiser. Disable those tractor beams. Nice
See, right now I can just hit objectives knowing that everybody's just killing.
Our crews is caught in their tractor beams. Take them out. Crash detected.
Always in movement. The future is. They should have.
Destroy the tractor beam. We'll see who chops who. Tractor beam's critical. Don't let up.
One with the force. They now are. As the force will.
The tractor beams are down, brothers. Now, show them what clone troopers are capable of. It's time they learned a little respect. That cruiser's taken a lot of damage. Defend it! Attack run. another communication thread. Reinforcements are here. Two Venators.
One step closer to victory.
Commander Dameron, reporting in.
Through the Force, all things do pass.
Our bombers made it through. Good work.
Is that the best they could do?
Those generators power their communication array. Blast them!
Barely hanging on!
Blueberry Toast. Come on, what a random name.
Black Leader online.
I run out of aiming fluid. I'm gonna have to get up and go get it. Cruiser.
Let's clear the air of enemy fighters before we
Cruiser was doing what I was doing with going up. After you hit, go back up for another pass. We got a full team on the other side now.
Another one down.
Not calling it there yet.
They should have known better.
You're taking fire. Still here for now.
Boom!
That control tower goes down. We'll have a clear shot at their reactor.
The Vader out here too. I killed him. Killed the top player in Vader.
Only one cruiser remains. Republic bombers incoming. Escort them to their side.
You've been hit.
Our cruisers are gone. The battle can still be won.
Beautiful.
Get out of there. The blast doors are closing seconds. We need to hit the control tower again. Holding run successful. Well done.
That's how you do it.
Efficient flying.
Maul.
We're getting pretty good at this.
He's dead now.
The blast doors are opening.
Not much longer after I said Maul. I'm in Yoda. I destroyed him. Kylo. Yeah, there's Kylo coming in here.
Shield goes on. Get clear quick. The blast doors are closing. Target the control tower.
I got him, but did you? Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. Gavin man out here. I've seen him before.
Got a clear shot of the reactor. Get in there, quick, before the shields are back up.
The dark side. Never will it win.
I'm going for the core. I should have been the Falcon, but I'm in Yoda. Hey, when you hit that ion, you do 25 damage in there. Did you know that? I'm gonna pull out the big fuel for this next match. I don't know if you've ever noticed it, but I'm gonna die. I'm trapped in here with Yoda. I'm gonna be dead in a moment. Is it possible to stay alive in here? Nope. I got caught. Oh, look what I found. I don't think I got the kill on it, but I was zapping him. Losing. 30 years from now, we'll go, you remember we Yang? Oh yeah, we Yanged it. Oh.
Blast doors open. The reactor's exposed. Hit it with everything you've got before they get their shields back online.
God damn it. Shit. Cruiser edged me out at the last second.
Strategic calculations cut feet know-how and
web tenders over there. He's pretty solid. I know these guys, but I'm not friends with them. He got killed so many damn times, by me. Yeah, well, we're going. Oh shit, we're being match made, ain't we? Let me pull out the heavy fuel. If you want to run cool, you gotta burn the heavy, heavy fuel. Like when I'm playing socially, like. Up to now, I've been drinking like Yuengling. I love that beer. But now I'm pulling out this fucking Bud Ice shit. Yeah. I got it. We don't have to. We really don't have to. We really don't now. It's going to be a kill fest. I'm just happy that Darth Virus ain't always on top. Sometimes he is, man. Yo, red X. I'm more and more convinced that Luna Rossa 71 on Xbox is Red X Army. Because he came up with that name so fast when I was talking about players from PlayStation. And he kind of sounded the same a little bit. Italian.
Demolish those generators.
Let's take these guys.
Our fight has made it through. Good work.
That's some fancy flying.
Their battle tactics are faulty.
This map requires the least amount of thinking.
have our orders. Look sharp.
Could have done it better myself.
Take out those generators.
Thought that guy had a quad.
Almost there. Keep knocking out those generators.
Looks like we got him.
Kill. Can't find nothing to kill.
Target the transports. Don't let them escape.
Oh, they're quitting.
Alert! First order transport ships leaving the hangar.
Yep.
Attempting a getaway.
That's why you call in the best.
Troop transport's making a run for it.
Cruiser's stealing all of it.
Direct hit on the main target.
That's almost all the transports. Finish off the rest. Alert! First order transport ships leaving the hangar. Transports down. Resume the attack on the destroyer.
When she says transport's down, you can't fucking kill those things anymore. One time I'm shooting at it forever, went all the way out of bounds one time the other day.
Well,
like, damn, I can't kill it?
Way.
Won't even let you finish them.
Take out the shields to the command bridge. That's the Star Destroyer's most vulnerable spot. The midship deflector is our next target.
lights. They should just give up while they can.
Shields down. Target the command bridge. We don't have long. Make every shot count. Their TIE fighters are targeting our fighters. Stop them.
About to fall, they are.
Attack run successful. Well done.
Hell, I only died once to get the ship. Ain't much out there, though.
Hit those deflectors.
Nice shooting.
Yeah.
Sensors indicate the front deflector is the most vulnerable.
I'm hitting objectives and live players right now.
We don't have much time.
Oh, dude, there's not many to hit. We have 406. We'll probably keep this going.
Keep hammering. Don't hit it.
I get boring. But in this misery. We ganged it.
Great work, everyone. The first
look at Cruiser. He just going around just hitting all the daggum turrets. Coulda. My hands start hurting, man. Gotta get a break on those hands. Well, my tally went from 90 to 91. I like it better when we got competition, though, with all of us, you know? Otherwise, it's a race. Just who can zap the most shit?
Take out their defenses. This is for Starkiller.
No, I don't think the entire game. I'll pause it.